The Hawaii County Council Finance Committee met today over government-issued credit cards, or pCards. A legislative auditor took a look at 570 transactions in the 2014 calendar year that totaled $94,000. They found that internal controls were working as designed, but they also found that 154 transactions worth $29,000 did not follow county policy, had questionable business purposes, and may have violated state law.
I mean, if you're doing something and you're, you know, taking the candy and no one says no and just overlooks it, it just goes on. We're all enabling.
The auditor gave the committee six recommendations, including strengthening their monitoring of pCard usage, ongoing training for cardholders and supervisors, and updating policies and procedures.